He will back up, still with his bow readied, and mention about runes. Somebody better than him at Arcana ought to check us.
You know.
Alright. Grumpy?
Yeah, we'll double move again. I'm done.
Burke?
Actually, I will then cast Misty Step.
For me, well, I'm double move. There you go.
That it for you?
Yep.
Sarada?
Well, Sarada hears about these wonderful runes. He picks up and says, let me take a gander at it. So, 5, 10, 15, 20, 25, 30. I come up here. Why is my torch not following me ever? And he's gonna, because he doesn't want to try and guess Arcana, he's gonna make a religion check, see if maybe this is something he could have learned about back in his monastery days.
So you're trying to okay, so you're trying to discern if there's religious significance.
Yeah.
Okay, go ahead.
Ooh, no.
Hmm.
It's a dead body.
Yeah, you know that that's where it would be buried. Yeah. Verdum.
Alright, first off, is any of these doors?
No.
Okay. Then I'm going to leave the Arcana for later. And backtrack. 10, 20, 30. I will double move. Get up to there. Since that is a dead end, I figure it's best left to come back and research later.
Turned it down.
Turn it up.
Well, she asked for it to be turned down earlier.
Work. Well, shit.
Wow, Kaladar still lingers, huh? Wonder why it smells like French fry grease.
French fry grease.
Alright, Vasily.
Vasily's poor attempts at Arcana before, so he is going to backtrack. 10, 20... 30, 35, being a wood elf, he will double move. 20, 30, and 5. Hey, he sees Burke.
I might be able to get that next level.
Yeah, here you go, Burke.
I'm thinking out loud, sorry. Because I was wondering why the fuck I didn't have a healer's kit.
That's why it sounded like screeching gears and screaming.
Alright, Grumpy.
Did we come in the door over here?
Yeah.
What was that?
I'm done.
I see. A gym turtle.
Alright, Burke, you're up.
Is that Brandon logging in?
That's what it sounds like.
That's how his character died, huh?
Is this you right here, Grumpy?
Nope, that's a dead ghoul. I can see how you can make that mistake, though.
I just see an outline of like a circle.
Hey, see a notification. Can you hear us?
Double move, so I ain't
got
still at work. I'm telling her to push, Brandon.
All right, Serata.
Well, because he feels a little dumb right now, he's going to make another dumb decision. And he's actually gonna like, he's gonna punch the sarcophagi in anger, just to maybe break it open, see if there's anything inside. Would that be athletics?
Yeah. Go ahead. The top slide slightly, and you do see something, some sort of glow coming from it.
Great.
Do you look inside?
Sure, I'll look inside.
All right. There is no body inside. But there is a glowing teardrop-shaped jewel slightly bigger than a golf ball.
Can I take it?
Sure.
All right, I'm going to take it. Do I start feeling weird or tripped out or something now?
Nope.
All right.
Happy that you found it.
Yay. Got treasure. Something that might kill me. Or be valuable.
It's a powerful magical item, but you use it as a suppository.
There you go. All right, Verdum, it's your turn.
There we go.
Let me just slobber it
10,
up.
10, 20, 30, double move, 10, 30, get to there.
I was beginning to think that was all up.
That's just an interesting random.
Interesting random thought I had of the suppository magical item. Perhaps it is a gem of holding, and you can stuff everything up your ass.
Oh, God.
That's funny.
Alright, it is Vasily's turn.
Ten. 5, double, 10, 20, 30, and 5, hit there.
Hey man, do you have any room for the short sword I just found?
Sure. No, but here's this portable hole.
God damn it.
Perfect for prisoners.
I just, if I'm getting shot at, then you know what? I can just bend over, deflect arrow, shoot her.
All right, Grumpy, you're up.
Perhaps you could use your monk deflection ability with it also.
It'd be like space ball.
That way you'd be shooting them right out of your ass.
Is this door open? Is this door open?
I believe so. Yeah.
Was it open before?
Yeah, you opened it.
Alright, I'll double move. Because I didn't see him going up the stairs, did I? To the north?
No. Alright. Burke.
2. So
we came in down here somewhere. It's where I grabbed the book.
Yeah, this is the library.
It was the direction of the swearing.
What's that?
That was the direction of the swearing.
So that's where Grumpy's heading? To him who we hear swearing?
No, that's where Grumpy heard the yells of frustration coming from.
And he replied in his own?
I think he just laughed.
Ah.
Well.
That was probably painful for a grumpy fucker.
If you went that way. Okay. That was my move.
I didn't happen to run by any doors I didn't notice again, did I?
Come out to where it splits.
17, 18 of them.
Yeah, Sarita. There's some doors down in the hallway where you're at now.
Sarita, with his newfound gem mysterious suppository. Of possible holding. Well, now he's gonna make 2 sprints. He's gonna make a run at his bonus action. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. And then I'm gonna make 1, 2, 9. And that will be his turn.
All right, Vertum.
10, 20, 30. 15, 30. I can get to there, double moving. Grumbling still coming out of this open door we came in through.
I don't know if Grumpy is grumbling out loud or not.
He's too busy running.
You do see an open door down here.
Ah, we did not open that door.
Grumpy missed a door?
Guess Grumpy is old and blind.
Yeah, you leave Grumpy's age out of it.
Look, man, whenever he just starts pointing a finger and casts a ray of frost at your direction, don't look at me.
Don't forget to hold up your canteen to have it chill a bit.
We're back to Vasily.
Then 20, 35, get to there. See Vertum. I see Burke. Then 20. You can get out to there and not really see anything. This door is not open, so I can see up to it.
Oh, it's open. You should be able to.
No, I'm not seeing anything.
I can see through Vertum's eyes.
So I mean, right up against it, and all blacker.
Oh, it's because only one of the doors is open. There's two of them. There's like it's a set of double doors, but only one's open.
Yeah, either one's. Move Vertum. Here, nothing. Here, nothing.
I don't know why you would be able to see anything. I mean, I can see it using Vertum's eyes.
Yeah, it's solid. That's why I mean it's. It wasn't open. I know we didn't left it open. Now I'm in there and I can't see back through here. This is all black.
Oh, that's weird. There must be some sort of, that sounds glitchy.
All right, now I see a little streak of light going through here.
Yeah, I don't know. That must be just a glitch.
Okay, one door. I was going to say, I remember this room's where the fireplace is in without no chimney and shit.
Right. All right. Grumpy.
Can you point out where these doors are?
There's one right here. One right here.
I'll go to this one and open it.
You open the door just in time to see a beam of frost come your way.
Nice.
And miss completely. Like a ray of frost like just bounces into the wall like 3 feet from him.
Well, I guess I will do this. Doesn't matter what kind it missed. I'm done.
You're like, I can do that too. Slap. Burke.
Did you say there was a door right here? Is this the door that I just went
through? That should be open.
Yeah, they're open. You were just in there.
Yeah. I lost the count.
The old grumpy fucker in there with you?
No, he's not in here.
He didn't open the door. It could have been the glitch thing. It wasn't open when we first came through.
So you started there, Burke? So you went 30 feet so far.
30 feet.
So you're into your second move. so this just looks like a looks like sort of like a parlor. There's a big empty fireplace, a couple of statues flanking it, some bookshelves, a looks like a dinner table type of thing. So it's kind of like a dining room, parlor, whatever you want to call it.
I'm just going to call out, hey, Grumpy, where you at, man?
Grumpy would hear that coming from down the hall that he's facing.
This way. Come this way.
Sarada?
Well, I'm going to do another nice big run sprint thing. I'm going to land right there, and that concludes my turn.
Verdum?
All right, do I hear where he was yelling?
You hear yelling coming from both directions.
All right. I will double move 10, 20, 30. I'm back out to the beginning. I see that door is open now. Double move to there. I see an open door here.
Yeah.
Okay. And what is that?
It's a statue.
Moving statue?
No, not moving. Just sinister looking. It's a, like a robed skull. It's like a robed figure with a bare skull. Yeah. All right, Burke. Check this out. It's not your turn, but going to want to pay attention. One of the statues starts moving.
Oh, groovy.
Starts moving and grooving?
Yeah, and biting and clawing. Both times it missed him. All right. So, Grumpy, the tiefling says, "You nasty, filthy mole person. Where's my book?"
I don't know. I don't got it. I hate books.
Grumpy would have been a fitting sorcerer.
So he reaches out to you, and his hand is like crackling with black energy. Rolled a 16. Yeah, that's what I thought. And his vampiric hand bounces off of your whatever, however your shield spell looks.
Looks like a bottle of Gold Dawn lotion, because that crackling. Yeah.
I would have said a grumpy face, just like a like
bad Vasily.
Like a Mr. Yuck sticker. That's what it should look like.
You're up, Vasily.
Vasily will.